of the show. It's based on science concepts. Being a science student myself, I thought that it would be a good way to incorporate science into a different art form. I wanted to give the choreographers creative freedom in their work, so I wanted to do a concept that was broad enough to give them that creative freedom but kind of linked everything together. So I thought science was a great way to do that. The choreographers are taking on quite different concepts, which is great to see a variety.
I am flesh, bones, I am skin, soul.
This year we wanted to do a little bit, like a piece that's a little bit different to the previous years that they've had Bollywood pieces, so that's why we decided to add the bhangra element to it. The
scientific concept behind it is instrumental learning, which is a psychological concept. So you see within our piece that there's many times where one person will start a movement before everyone else does it. And then the Indian side of it, the Bollywood side of it, is very like cheeky and fun.
It's just a great way to portray something that is a bit more abstract. Some people have taken it on metaphorically, so like one of the dancers has used mercury and how it reacts unexpectedly as a metaphor for human emotions and how they react unexpectedly. Whereas like something like mine, which is actually about the laws of motion in physics, I've taken on the more like realistic approach and how dancers' movements are influenced by the laws of motion and how we can apply these.
I want to be my life. Wow, make me feel like I'm set on fire. Your love will take me higher and higher. I want to be my life, wow, my life, wow.
I was also inspired by the music. I heard the music first, and it's called Lost, and it's actually an a cappella song, which you can't really tell when you listen to it because it's like the music quality is amazing. So yeah, the choreography, the theme kind of came from there once I found the song.
I'm choreographing a contemporary piece. It's about all like the different bodies of water and phases that water goes through.
I think the most rewarding part of this whole journey was seeing the first rehearsal with the July boot camps when all the dancers come together.
They don't go as hard as I do. Oh, I brought some to the party for you. Oh, I'll mix it up and serve.
Kind of come from the beginning where people have been like, oh, this is the idea, and their initial rehearsals have been just confusing, and we went from not being able to see some of the concepts to it being really obvious now, like the costumes and everything put together. It's just, it all comes together,
yeah,
nicely.